Have you been able to break it yet?
Quiet for a second. I'm trying to concentrate on this. Now, was that note an E or an F sharp?
Put my knife.
F sharp? Thanks. I think I've cracked this. That mo-
Greetings, stranger. Thanks, stranger. Everything okay?
Pretty much the goddamn opposite, Brute Squad. We've been ramping up our activity, stealing vehicles, looting. But we started getting sloppy. So, Sentinels started cracking down and rooting out our informants.
Is this about your source?
Don't call her that. She's got a... Her name is Dr. Sigrid Bloom. She's head of Auroa's hospital, and Sentinel arrested her this morning. I don't know what to do.
How exposed are we? How valuable is she to your operation?
I can't... We can't afford to lose her. Look, I call the shots around here, but Sigrid... People believe in her. And yes, if Sentinel gets her talking, there's gonna be no place for us to hide.
Any idea where they'd be holding her?
If I knew that, there would already be a rescue party on the way.
Well, who would know?
Captain Anton Gibson. He's Sentinel's bloodhound. The one in charge of hunting us down.
You don't worry. I'll get her back.
We've got a cell camped out near here. They'll be ready for her. She's not gonna be able to go back home. She's gonna be on the run, like the rest of us.
Feels good to be doing something. up. Bad guys are close.
Open up. Regroup on me. To my position.
We're moving there now.
I need you at my location.
Careful. We know we're around. Got it. Here we come.
Give it to him!
Got it. Roads, ready for action.
More firepower, Fixit. I ain't complaining.
Got you, Fury.
Identified. Over there. Fire! Fire!
There you go.
Appreciate that, boss.
Ready to rock.
Could have used that.
Clear this position.
En route your location. Keep quiet. They don't know we're still here.
Any intel we can find.
Isn't it strange there's absolutely nothing here?
Got a hostile position there.
We don't find anything. Whatever.
Hostile identified. Over there. Located a bad guy over there. Got a hostile position there.
I think I got something.
Get down, grenade!
Engage! firepower would have helped.
I need some information, and I suggest you give it to me.
You're one of them ghosts, aren't you? From the helos we took down?
Where are you holding Dr. Sigrid Bloom?
Why is a soldier like you working with terrorists?
Quit stalling.
Bloom's in transit. A convoy's on its way here.
Much obliged.
The outcasts have been mucking things up here for a long time now. Stone's gunning for them. All of them. They are good birds. Just make sure you're ready to burn with them.
For the record, I'm gonna follow up on this. If I find out you gave me bad intel, we're gonna see each other again. And I'm not gonna be civil.
Captain Gibson, this is Sergeant Brown. She took us on a little chase, but we have captured Dr. Sigrid Bloom. There's no sign of Lieutenant Becker, but we found some promising.
We're going back.
Go, please. Start again.
Good work, Fury. This helps.
Be careful. There's a lot of them.
Switched on. Be ready for anything.
Thank you.
firepower, go and fix it. Nice going.
They won't know what hit them.
Detected pulse. Watch it.
We're good. The Ezreal's out of range now.
Get some.
Copy.
Helping you out!
Way to get it done! Hostile in sight, there!
On me. Move it!
Copy, we're moving. Heads up, bad guy over there.
Ready, boss, let's get it!
Maintain current position.
Copy.
Get going.
Dr. Bloom! Dr. Sigrid Bloom?
Dr. Bloom's... Can I take a message?
Ito sent me.
Harui. And who does that make you?
You can call me Nomad.
If he wanted to sue your parents for naming you,
I think you'd have a case.
Actually, Uncle Sam gave it to me. Yeah, we're still on pretty good terms.
Of course. American military. No doubt. Hey, thanks for coming to the party.
It ain't over yet. Sit tight. So, at the head of a hospital, find out about a weapons shipment.
I knew that was you. The whole island's been hearing about your handiwork since that shipment went missing. What's the point of you secret squirrels if you're no good at keeping your work secret?
What can I say? I've always been a show-off.
You never answered my question.
How about that?
Come on!
You'd be surprised what you can overhear in a cocktail dress. Hey, and what about my question? You never answered that either.
How about that? Dr. Bloom! What's up?
Sigrid!
Sigrid!
Target's in my crosshairs.
Something on your mind?
Nature. Namely, the call of the wild.
No can do.
Hey, I'll make it quick. They make bushes on this island, don't they?
How better we make it to our destination?
Where is that? You still haven't said. And when can I drop by my place?
That's all over, Doc. As of now, you're a fugitive. You understand, right?
Yeah. That's too bad. There's a paint by numbers I've been looking forward to finishing.
Well, it won't be much longer now. Sit tight.
Okay, Ghostly. We're clear.
Solid work.
You my contact? You look like a woman with friends in low places.
Something we've got in common.
Yeah.
Get Dr. Bloom. Thanks. She's the first of us to stand up to Skell and see his endgame for what it was. We'll take good care of her.
Nice to finally meet you face to face.
Secret squirrel. Likewise. And thank you again.
You know how you got caught?
They picked me up thinking I'd know something about a lieutenant named Becker who disappeared. I know her, but I had no idea she was missing. Becker didn't even know that I was with the Outcasts.
Well, you're safe for now. You better lay low for a while.
And live the fugitive life. No, there's too much to do.
Let's go.
Do me a favor. I won't be able to meet with Harui for a while. When you see her, thank her for me.
Consider it done.
man ID'd. Heads up, bad guy over there. Located a bad guy over there.
Don't forget the comms plan.
Over there.
Call me so I can call for backup.
Yeah, I had to trade my walkie in yesterday. New one's good to go. I'm off that.
Got a hostile position there. Located a bad guy. Over there. Just showing off.
Combat drone deployed. I'll let her rip.
The drone will give us an extra
engage hostiles.
Clean kill, Nomad. Hostile spotted there.
Enemies hit.
That'll show him.
Hostile down. Sirius cleared. Coming to you.
Take requests?
I'd much rather play my own thing, thank you very much.
So what brings someone with your talent to this place?
It's a long, tragic story, I'm afraid. The name is Jesus Morrison, by the way. And more importantly, what brings you to this bar? I mean, apart from the cheap, watered-down drinks and stale air.
I heard from the locals that you play some rather unique songs.
All of my songs are unique. I believe every truly great song has an important message.
Yeah? And do your songs have an important message?
Well, I only play truly great songs. So, yes. However, the sad sacks here aren't exactly hanging on every note these days. Been looking to write a few new songs, but I'm a little stuck.
Is there anything I can
Actually, yes. Collaborator, Lacey Penner. She's been providing some inspiration. She's holed up in the outpost Green Viper. Think you could get me a copy of what she's working on?
Sure. I'm guessing you want me to sneak in?
Well, I'm not exactly the sneaky type. So yeah, put your ninja skills to good use and... My fans need me here.
Ah, well, I'd hate to disappoint all of your adoring fans. I'll see what I can do.
Please, I'm not doing anything wrong.
No, no, no!
Oh, shit.
Whoa. Hi!
What?
There's a gun turret.
Nothing either. No contact in this area.
I'll get a scan for you.
Okay. Let's see what we've got here.
To
give us
We are wildly covered. Be careful.
What is it?
Lacey Penner?
Yeah? What of it?
Jesus sent me. He said you were his collaborator.
Collaborator, huh? More like co-conspirator. Is he okay?
Yeah, he's fine. Now, he said you were working on some songs together.
Well, I'm just the messenger. He's the artist. These notes contain intel about an operation led by Captain Savage. If Jesus can compose a tune out of them, the outcasts should be able to decode it in time to mount a defense.
You sure he'll be able to do that?
He'll find a way. But you need to be very careful. Jesus is a dead man if this gets into the wrong hands. Guard it and him with your life.
I hear that. Position.
Got it, we're coming.
She is.
So what?
You know what she does?
They're down.
Good hits.
Please, leave me alone.
What is it?
Oh, shit!
This is the intel? Oh, this is gonna be a fun one.
So you think you can make some sweet music out of it?
Of course. Never been a code I couldn't play. Though this is a little complex. Captain Savage, huh? That complicates things.
Complicates things how?
Well, this plan of his seems elaborate, and anyone involved in relaying this message, if found...
Lacey told me it would put you in a lot of jeopardy.
Everything we do for the outcasts puts us in jeopardy. This would be a pure form of annihilation. Plus, it's personal this time. Look, this is gonna take a while. Come back in a bit once I get the creative juices flowing.
Will do.
Please, leave me alone. Whoa, what do you want?
Hey, I don't want trouble.
Oh, huh.